Now, it is that time when we turn to David O'Connell once more and get him to tell us the story behind the hymn. I wonder what he's selected on this fourth Sunday of Advent.
We're lighting the fourth and final Advent candle today. 3 days to go, and if we're in church this Wednesday, we may be lighting a special white candle for Christ's birthday. But today, we light the candle that symbolises love. For Christians, it's a reminder of why Jesus was born into this world all those years ago. That God loves us so much that he sent us his own Son. That Christmas was the doorway to Easter. That the crib was the first step to the cross. That the sending of Jesus into the world was a rescue operation for humankind. And that it was very costly. As the band called Delirious say in today's featured worship song, it displayed the greatest love of all. Let's hear their own composition, Majesty.